At the Reading M4 services westbound, there are now 34 electric vehicle charging bays. There's chargers from GridServe, BP Pulse and Tesla. And the new version 4 Tesla Superchargers are open to all electric vehicles. They have new longer charging cables with a CCS2 plug on the end and contactless payment terminals within the unit. The full video is on the channel, or follow the link in the description below.